Communist Party of China has played and has been playing a very historic role, vanguard role, in leading the people of China and constructing, building socialism with Chinese characteristics. China as a nation has emerged as one of the major economic powers in the world. The well-being of the people is the primary concern for the Communist Party of China, I understand. And it is the primary concern of the government of People's Republic of China. China was considered to be one of the poorest countries in the past, and China is the most populous country in the world. And it was a great achievement that China could achieve the United Nations development goals, sustainable development goals, particularly the eradication of poverty. And that has become a source of inspiration for all developing countries, developed countries, how China could do this. That is what I mean, the Chinese government and the Communist Party of China are leading the people and winning the hearts and minds of the people to take the country forward. Because all said and done, political party must win the hearts and minds of the people. And Communist Party of China has been doing this, I understand. So now, as General Secretary of Communist Party of India, I must think, what is the role of my party working in India and winning the hearts and minds of my people in India and leading them to a better India and prosperous India. So that is how the achievements of Communist Party of China and China are inspiring.